Welcome, my friends. And yes, this possibly could be the single greatest app to ever hit VR. So make sure you stay tuned and check it out. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the channel. I'm gonna make this a quick one. That's the reason why you're not seeing my beautiful face right now. But anyways, I actually filmed a big part of this video about 4 months ago, and I had like tons of footage testing in about 5 different games, all 3 upscaling methods with a fixed foveated rendering, screenshots taken from inside the program with the plugin. 14 hours easily I spent on this footage, and I just didn't end up putting it out because nobody seemed too interested. And then last week and a half or so ago, I seen Beardo Benjo put out a video. Oh, great guy, by the way. You should check him out on YouTube. I watch his videos all the time. They were discussing these methods, and I was surprised in the comments just how many people didn't like know about this. And that was just like the first version of it. Like, I think there's been like maybe another version of VR Perf Kit, or actually there was one before that, I think, and then the VR Perf Kit, and then now I have this version that I got some time ago, and I haven't seen anybody with it. And the good thing about this one is it's not the first version and of the second version, and then even the VR Perf Kit, you had to manually go into the config file. It was a YAML file, and change settings for every single game you wanted. This one auto installs it all for all 3 of the upscaling methods. So what you're looking at here is the main part of once you open up the program and install it. He's got it split up into 4 groups. It looks like debug mode, FFR, hotkeys, and upscaling. Debug mode just lets you toggle on and off the controls that you can use while you're in the game, which is pretty handy to adjust all these settings. FFR is fixed foveated rendering. That puts a mask up in front of you in your headset, allows you to adjust the radius and just choose which area and how big that area is of the radius that you want rendered, and pretty much to what extent you want it rendered to. And of course, upscaling is which method of upscaling you want to employ, NIS, CAS, or FSR. Really handy. We'll do a quick example here. Cyberpunk, we want to open that up. VR Perf Kit, unknown version. Installed Open VR FSR version doesn't match the version supported by this app. Some FSR configuration settings may not be available or may have no effect. Okay, you won't see that. I picked up that one. I just downloaded, reinstalled everything, and I haven't done this one yet, but it will. These will all be lit up. And you want to put the one that you want to uncheck everything that is not the executable, the one that you click on to start the game that's in your folder. Cyberpunk, it doesn't run on Unreal Engine or Open VR. It's got its own engine. It's Red Engine or something like that. But Red Engine right there. Okay, yeah. But it is in the same location as most of the Unreal Engine games are, which has been 64 Cyberpunk 2077. So what you want to do is just leave that ticked on. And then down here, once you ticked on the right executable, whichever one of these is highlighted is what's compatible and what you can use to upscale your game. So for this one, it's VR Perf Kit, which is awesome because it comes with all 3 upscaling methods, which are right here, NIS, CAS, and FSR. NIS, I think, is just for NVIDIA cards. You have to have a GTX for that, which includes 1080s too. Like, I have a 1080, works with that. And FSR, that'll work with any graphics card, same with CAS. But yeah, just try them out. You can adjust the render scale, everything. Everything's here, and everything will be explained up here in this info box, if you're wondering. I'll make another video on it if there's enough interest. I just wanted to get this one out quick, so I apologize if this is too fast, but I wanted you guys to know about this, because man, this is a handy little mod, definitely made by this guy right here. So Tappy 287, who is Stefan Tapper, buddy, nice job. And of course, F. Holger, the guy that made the plugins that actually are in the app. So awesome, yeah. So I hope you guys like this. If you do, please think about maybe leaving a like or subscribing. The more interest there is, the more videos I'm gonna make. And like I said, I had this like 7 months ago, so I got my ears to the ground as much as I can. So right on. Take care. We'll talk soon.